protect the water for the children, the unborn, and protect our ways of life. I came here just to let them know that what they're doing is wrong, and this is what nonviolent civil disobedience is what it comes down to. And I'm here.
Really, we just keep stepping back.